within this curl here, it seems that the tone seems to be darkened generally. So what I'm going to do is try and put a coating of graphite on the underside of that wave, and hopefully that will tone that down. And at the same time, harmonise it all. It should be slightly darker under the crest of that turn. A dark patch which throws that head into relief. Angling my pencil to create those sharper scratching marks that I need. So they don't get lost. Yeah, that's a lot better. Detail that I missed. There's a patch of light that I want to bring back out again, because after that glaze, knocking it back, I need to reassert that patch. Clean up immediately. Very important. Now, this needs to be a lot darker too. Generally. As you work in the area, you change the values round about it, and so you have to keep re-evaluating, reassessing what it is you actually think you see. Darker still. That works. Works for me. However, this area seems to have lost some of its darkness. And there's a dark detail in here. Which needs to be brought out a little bit more. This is too light, it's a bit jarring. The light coming down is catching this part here, so this is in shade. All the while though, I understand that while I want the drawing to work as a drawing, yeah, I'm also aware that it is a grisaille underpainting, if you will, for the glazes of acrylic that are going to go on top. So I'm going to have this laser copied, and then the laser copy will become the blueprint for the subsequent work, which is the painting. Let's take that part out there. Clean up immediately. But now I feel that that is too abrupt. And so, knock it back a little bit with the paper blender. Okay. The next section that's catching my attention is this dark patch under this leaf that's at the top left hand section. There's a pattern that I'm seeing that could be brought out a little bit more, and so I'll follow the veins and try and work out from there. All the while looking for the details that I may have missed before.